Into some local breaking news now. A man rushed to the hospital this Halloween night after being stabbed. Providence police on scene told Eyewitness News rescuers came to the man's aid around 8 o'clock this evening. The victim found on Anthony Avenue off Cranston Street, very close to Route 10. Though it is unclear where exactly the stabbing took place. No word on the victim's condition at this hour. We'll have the latest on Eyewitness News this morning, beginning at 6 a.m.